Whatever you can out of this. Alright. So here's what we're gonna play with right now, you guys. Dig out that right hand to the top, right foot to the top. Your left leg is strong. At all times you want as much percentage on this left leg as possible. And either this one at 10% or not even touching the floor. I'm here on the perfect tee. You want these muscles, you gotta make something with this. We're gonna go in and out. In. Single leg stability is one of the greatest ways to build core and get that leg muscle strong. Now, for those of you who got it, watch. I ain't gonna touch because I'm gonna use some more core. The minute I took my foot off the floor, I want you guys to keep going. Kelsey, keep going. You should bottle it right here. The minute you took your foot off the floor, you can check yourself. It's tougher. It needs to be or you won't be standing up. Okay, so this is basic. This you can do anywhere, anytime. If commercials still existed, because you know nobody watches those anymore, I would say to do them during commercials. You are standing in line at Target and you don't care that people don't want to look at you, be like, I can use this time right here. Okay? You're talking to the kids and they're like, Mommy, what you doing? Mommy, I'm getting healthy. So that's the basic. Okay, we're gonna do both sides, but I wanna challenge you. You can stay here, you can try to get that foot off the floor. It's up to you. You need the tap. What I want is that tap to be a kiss. Ain't no like, boom, not boom. It's hardly touch. Now those of you who be like, I got this balance thing, I want you to take it up. Down, up, down, up. Now we're getting to a little bit of core work. You need to keep that butt strong right here and this, okay? You can got your own versions. Kelly's doing it right here. What she's making sure of is we're building up a little bit of quad. And every time we raise this, you guys are gonna laugh at me. We're working our Abercrombie area. You all know what area I'm talking about. Darn those bags. Woo! So now I want you to rotate. So we've been going sideways and front. Here's what I want to try. Side. Woo! Side. I'm trying to bring my hands to my elbow. Woo! This takes a little bit more. I'm just slowly heading out the side. In the front. Right to the other side. Right there. Okay? Now, this can be as small, as big as you want it. You can tighten as much as you want. Going on the side, we're going to switch to that left side in about 15 seconds. What I love is, if you guys have been working, you're sweating now because we've just stopped and the body's starting to put out the energy that you just riled up. Do you guys remember how we started? We're going to switch to the left side. Arms out, tap, center. Okay? Every time we bring our arms to the center, working chest, working back, working chest, working back. I'm giving you guys different focuses for the reason. When you focus on what you're doing, you will succeed and benefit more from it. Don't ever get your neck chin, be like, yeah, yeah. Make it tap. Okay, so I used to teach Zumba, and I used to move these instructors. Those women got arms. They never picked up weight. They just made it tense, like they got a baby hanging on here that's caring for dear life. Okay? So when you push it forward, here's what I want you to think. Chest squeeze, shoulder squeeze. Chest squeeze, shoulder squeeze. All right, those of you who are ready, if you're off the floor, remember we went up and down. We went up and down. You guys feel like your heartbeat should be a little bit back to normal. We make that heart go up and down a little bit, change that interval of training. Do you come close to us? Come on in. Good. Those of you who are ready, alternate front and side. Side. Front. Side. You know what? I'm not being perfect. Yeah, I'm messing up. You've already seen me struggle as an instructor. Don't ever think your instructors are perfect. They aim for it, and we land anywhere in the middle. As long as we feel like we changed the life, we've done our job. Think the same way what you're doing. Done is better than perfect, if I be my true honest. You guys ever have a project, you're like, I'm still waiting for that right time. Still waiting for that right time. Never gonna happen. You gotta do it now where you have the time. Where you have the moment and the opportunity and the living, breathing life. All right? I learned a lot this week, you guys, and I'll tell you more about my story later. You guys doing good? Should we go another 5 minutes on that? I'm just playing. All right, so after that, here's what we're gonna do. Whew. So we're gonna do a little activity. Kiddos can kind of stand in front. I'm gonna bring some weight in. We're gonna start right here. Somebody stand up in the sun. Don't worry, you won't be here long. So come out over here, right here in the circle. We're gonna get a big line. I need one person. We're gonna go along this line all the way there. Okay, we're gonna do a little bit of moves. So Kelly, once you get here, Lisa next to Kelly, Mandy next to Lisa, and then if you are a mama, head all the way down that way. You need about a foot between you guys, okay? It's time to get some weight up in here. So we're gonna practice. Hey, welcome, you guys. So what the move is, y'all gonna copy, we're gonna play with the squat. In the hip width apart. My butt hits like it's got a bench right there, and I'll trap my knees so they don't go over my toes. Can you guys squat with me just to show me a few? Come on, if you look at mine, someone else gets to look at yours. All right. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add 8 pounds, okay? Some people are lucky enough to push this type of baby out. So this is a 8-pound ball. How are we gonna do this? You're gonna squat and hand it. Squat and hand it. So everybody's gonna squat the whole time, but the ball will move from person to person. When it gets to you, this ball's not me, and it's under our back. Got it? So we get both sides in. Okay? So Sherry, you're gonna, I'm sorry, you brought your own ball. I'm gonna put my music on. You guys ready? All right, feeling that music. Ready? Squat on. 5, 6, 7, 8. Squat, pass. Squat, pass. Squat, pass. This is working together. Squat and pass. Squat and pass. Squat and pass. Woo! I love this. We're gonna get into some partners too. So this is how you work together. It's so great to make each other accountable. You don't wanna be that person who's like, oh, hey, my squat's out. No, I'm gonna stay with everybody else. Wait, when you go. Squat and pass. Squat and pass. Squat and pass. Woo! So what we're doing now is you bracing, tensing. Think visually about the muscles you're helping. You guys do this motion how many times a day? You got in, you strap. You got out of the car, you did it. I get my laundry, put it in the dryer. Get my laundry, put it in the dryer. Grab the dish, up. Dishwasher. How many times do you guys squat a day? These are your sit muscles. Okay, so we're gonna do something different. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So stop right here. So this 7 right here, you take it. This 7 right here, you're going to face this line on that right there. Do this. So we're doing a medicine ball activity. So we got 7 and 7. So here's what we're going to do. Not as far. We're going to stay right here on the line. Right here. Need about 7. Okay, so spread yourselves out. Alright, so hold on. Come closer, mama. Kelly, I'm going to have you guys move to the edge of that circle. Mama, edge of that circle. So Kelly, where you are, but move to the right 3 steps. Then pray move down a little bit. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to go there and back. It's going to change up a little. Who's back? So here's what Kelly's going to do. This is my Kelly. She helped me get into fitness and how to push people. I appreciate her a lot. So Kelly, we're all going to go down the same beat, but here's how it's going to change. Kelly's going to pass and get ready for the next one. We're going to go to the chair. When somebody gets to the chair, stop, same thing, and then go back. Does that make sense? Okay. As soon as we pass it, we're going to move that line toward the shape. And when that person gets to the end, then we're going to go back this way, and that person's going to move back towards the sun. If we screw up, who cares? We'll get it on the second try. All right, you guys ready? Okay. Okay, so we need the ball. Here we go. So the ball will get to you in one move. If we get the first two ladies to do, you'll get this. I'll leave it up to you guys. I'll leave it up to you. All I call is that you keep this tight. Now, every time you squat, here's a little squeeze piece. Every time you squat, this is nice and strong. That's going to keep your body strong. Chest has to stay up like I could read whatever message. When you stand, y'all want to build? Then you got to squeeze it on the way up. Every single time you do that, in and out of the car, in and out of seat, dinner table, every time. That's how you make use of what you're going to have to do. How many times a day? Who's carpool moms driving up people all over the place? I see you be at the library, you be like tons of different places in a day. All right, you guys ready? Squat on 5, 6, 7, 8. Squat and pass. Squat and pass. Squat. Yeah, pass. Squat. Here's what I'm doing. Squat and pass. 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 You saw you cracking me up. Squat and pass. Go small. You guys got to turn around. Turn it around. Turn it around. So now, stop right there. We're going to go this way. So come back in line, guys. Real quick. We're going to start right here. You can't make it worse. Christina, start with the ball. Lisa, start with the ball. Ready? That way. Ready? Squat. Pass. Squat. Pass. Get nice and close. They're having so much fun. It don't matter if they're screwing up. I hope you guys join us for this workout. Right now they're doing a ball class. We could be making this a race, but we're just having fun. Look at you guys moving. We're going to one more time for you because you guys can make it better. When one person gets to the end, you have to say, I'm at the end, on the way. We're almost there. All right, so Mandy, we got to go. Ready? This way. Ready? Go this way. Good, Christine. Come on, let's get back in the shade. All the way up this way. You guys have so got this. If you're on here, you can go back through this workout. I did about 20 minutes of hip-hop just for fun. And then what I've done here is they're making a race down with medicine balls. We're in Palo Alto in the City Hall Square. I love showing up. Ha-ha! This is my girl, Kelly. Whenever you can do this in your life, you need to. And if you want to show up and you want me to show up with you and teach, do reach out to me. I love doing this. Last time back. I want you guys to get back into that piece of this side. We gotta do something else. Oh my God, you guys are having so much fun. Please make this go right now. Come on, Missy. Pass it back, and go. All right. When you guys get it down there, hold it at the end. All right. I need you guys to roll those bars this way. Good job on that one. I got one more great activity. All right. I'm really impressed. That's how you drop it like a squat. All right, so come on in. We'll take those balls. We're not quite dead. So, everybody needs to partner up with an adult. Kids, I'm going to have you kind of hang on. Thanks, baby. Everybody needs to partner with an adult. Kelly, why don't you come on over? So, we're going to try something different because, you know, if you don't do this in class normally, that's why I'm here. Kelly's going to put her hands out like this and she's going to hold me up. Okay? She's going to be...